Hey guys, Killing Dead 60. Hang on. Okay. Hey guys, Killing Dead 60, and today we're going to be having a look at my old profile on Crash Bandicoot: The Wrath of Cortex. Oh, wait. There we go.
A Universal Interactive Studios production.
But yeah, I'm going to have a look at my profile and I'm going to see if I can try and complete some of it because it was really old as a child, so I'm going to have a look at it. Okay. I actually died? Wait, hold on. Oh, that's right! I just remembered. I died from that nitro crate. Jesus. Well, I'm gonna have to start this all over again. Okay, so. Oh, hang on. Yep. Okay, so I've got the golden. I'm gonna get ready to get the yellow gem. I've got 3 hit chances to get that yellow gem. I'm gonna play casually, which means no fruit bazookas, no sprinting, only double jump and deadly spin. Okay, so I might have been a little bit too close. Oh, come on! I double jumped that shit! Okay. It's okay. I haven't played this in a while. I can still do this. Okay, now that's done over with. Okay, and around we go. Oop, left, right, left, right. Okay, hopefully I can get through this. Right. Oh shit. No, no. Okay, I'm almost there. Almost got it. Okay. I got the gem. Okay. Gotta get my speed shoes on. Speed shoes are on and let's go. Okay, we've got this! Of course, I get squashed! I jumped! What the hell?! And of course I die. Oh, that was perfect timing.
Nope.
Oh, come on! We can do this. We can do this. You can do this. We can get up there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. It's cool. I'm calm. It's all good. We don't lose any lives. It's not going to affect anything I do. Okay. Up. Down. Up. Oh. Really? Oh. Oh, come on! Don't stop me like this! Come on, come on, come on, let me through! Oh god, let me through! Let me through! Oh god, go, 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 go!
Surprise!
Yes! Oh, I got the, what was it called? Okay, that was sapphire, gold, and, so, platinum. Was it platinum? Sapphire, gold, and platinum. It was platinum. Platinum is the hardest, really? Nice English, great. Platinum is the hardest ones to get. Is get to the end, and then do the special gem at the end of the level, and then I'll be able to get my next, one step closer. Yeah, whatever. What? I'll stuff you, old man! I'm still trying to remember how I get past this guy. Okay, almost got it. Okay, so I do a jump up here, and jump up here. Jump. Jump. Spin attack. I swear the developers went completely insane trying to do this stupid little parkour course. I was still alive?! I can only just get there. I have to jump, stop, jump, run. Damn it! Stop, jump, stop, run, jump, and we're good. Or not, I can drown. That could work. Plus, how could Coco drown? She can clearly swim if you accidentally destroy her motorboat, or whatever it was, jet ski, in Crash Bandicoot 3. So how come can Coco drown if she can clearly swim? Think about that. Okay, now for the easy part. Or not, I could just die, because, you know, why not? Oh, how did it hit me? I was clearly above that thing! Got the gem! Okay, so that dealt less harm? Almost? Not!